I was trying to think of a funny line that I could reset from the show.
Three years now, but still waiting.
Yeah, Padme is just waiting around a pillar, and they sort of have a sneaky little hug and a kiss. Like, not at all could be possibly noticeable or seen by anyone.
I know, it's so bad. He couldn't have been less discreet if he fingered her.
Not a new trilogy, but there's a fan theory that would have made like this trilogy better. And it's like, in fact, what if like Obi-Wan actually was nobbing Padme? And then the fan that this real sort of like emotional sort of thing going on. It would have added a bit, like would explain so much more.
Alternate fan theory.
Yeah.
As long as they put that in dialogue. Have you been knobbing my bed?
Using that word.
But had that been the case, that would have been like Obi-Wan's actually Luke's kid.
Obi-Wan's Luke's kid. Are you sure about that?
Yeah, no, that's wrong.
That's not what you meant.
Luke would have been Obi-Wan's kid.
Well, not necessarily.
Yeah, no, but.
Not that I have an intimate knowledge of knobbing married women, by the way.
I would hope not.